There we go.
Not a bad price. Look how far I've taken.
You're busted.
Actually, it's not that big.
It looks like a decent size. Yeah, so like, as you can see, like what he's doing here, I'm just like letting the rod do the work.
Yeah.
As in like, I'm opposed to like normal.
Yeah.
I bet the fish tie up in the rod.
Yes.
Oh, it's not a bad size.
Also good.
A good net rig.
Yeah, got it.
Sweet.
Hey, just get the fish up, yeah?
Check out the girth on this thing, man. Wait, it's not tied yet.
Whoa! You're seeing the reef.
It's not bad, it's about 48 hours. But like, look at the gun,
man. That's a good size.
Estimating about
46, 48.
Decent sized
pig.
But the one that lost on the lighter gear.
Oh, I think it's like around 40. A bit over 40. Yeah.
I swear.
I'll check out the gun back.
Good on you, bro.
Yeah,
okay. Nice fish. What is that? It's like a weird ass fish.
Oh my god. It feels like rubber.
Huh?
It actually feels like rubber. like bottom of shoe. It smells terrible again. I've actually never seen this fish before.
Grass or something?
Yeah. Oh, it's Jay's day today. Oh, what is it?
Oh, what's
that? It's a drummer, but it's not...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's not bad.
Oh,
man. Ooh. Nice hook up. What?
Check that out, it's like a live bait. Where you, like, you know, like where you put the live bait.
It's a perfect hookup. Oh yeah, you should release it before it dies.
It's actually stuck in there. Nice. You got the longest line?
No, no.
Oh, actually no, sorry, it came out.
It's a decent fish.
What's that like?
14 pounds, so shoot. It's value. It's good news then, it's gonna be fun. How could you net it? I should have asked you.
Keep it there and wait for 15 months. If it does take a month, big run, which then the first step is to have your
That's not a bad fish.
That's right.
Yeah. And then you bend your knee.
Yeah.